Now, Augsburg has come out with a new volume, which they call Healing and Funeral. So once again, just think, don't think this should all be used for only funerals or for healing. There's lots of stuff you can use in this all year long. Okay, and then this is the legendary era set by Robert Lind, which is done differently and very nicely.
Thank you.
cable swings, and she hides the melody in unique ways. So you have to really pay attention to what she's done. And it's really introspective, I guess, if that's what we use for this. Next, we're going to do the poem on Three Priests. This is based upon his Ed Crowley in Somewhere Jesus Quickly Come. The way they had this register to begin with is great. However, I've heard poem on play many times, and he can really go with it. I don't like to use the mixtures in with this and the reads because chorally, the way the piece is read, sung chorally, I don't think it works well for this. So I'm going to play it all the way through for you, but I'm not going to use the reed. I'll put a little bit of 2 foot with the principal chorus, but nothing more.
Thank you.
Then they have also added a very famous piece, the aria for painters. Floor painters promoted poems in this country, and I'm in fact playing the aria as part of my paper tomorrow. I think it's my original copy. It's registered for a Dutch instrument, and I'm going to use resources of this instrument in a little different fashion than what I suggested to make the rate of the sound of the cylinder, which is just unbelievable.